Hey, brother, up to you, bro.
Just cruising, bro. What are you up to?
Oh, no. Just gonna, bro, just ringing you to see. We're gonna have a bit of a party tomorrow night, cuz. What are you up to?
No, I'm pretty busy, bro.
Hey?
I've got lots going on.
Cuz Mumsy's netball mates are gonna be there. My bro might be there. Wife will be waiting to meet him.
Yeah.
Come through, bro.
I'll have to have a think about it, bro. I'll have a think about it, bro, but no, I appreciate the call.
Oh, okay then, my bro. I'll give you another call tomorrow, eh?
Okay then, thanks, bro. I'll get back to you.
Okay, cheers, my brother.
Later, my bro.
Yeah, bro. Hey, sis, how you been?
Good, thank you. How are you?
Yeah, alright. Hey, are you busy at the moment?
No, I'm all good.
I've just been ringing the bird quite a bit, and I don't know. Have you seen him? Have you seen him lately?
I haven't.
No, I'm just a bit worried about him.
Oh, really?
He just doesn't seem like himself.
Oh no, that's no good.
Yeah. I think it might be good if you can get a hold of him, see how he is or something.
Yeah, no, well, thank you so much for telling me. I'll give him a call now.
Don't tell him I ring you, do we?
No, I won't. Thank you so much.
All good.
Cool.
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
No, I haven't. I haven't really thought that I've had a problem, but you know, if I'm to sit and think about it, maybe no, I haven't been able to deal with that. Why is that?
Oh no, it's just because I actually went and saw someone because I was having troubles too.
Hey.
Dealing with our childhood trauma and relationship issues and stuff myself. So
hey.
I went to a counsellor.
But you've got the perfect relationship, sis.
Oh, it might seem like that, but no, every relationship has problems, and yeah, just if you get help and seek help and get someone to help you through it, man, you can really strengthen your relationships with others, yeah.
So who did you go and see?
I'll give you I'll text you their number. They are amazing. They help so much, and I just really want you to get help too, so that you can. Yeah, I just love you, bro, and I want you to be happy. And yeah.
Okay. I appreciate that, sister. I'll tell you what, you send me the number, and I'll ever think about it, eh?
Cool. Awesome. If you want me to come with you or anything, want some support, I'm here, okay?
Not too much.
Kia ora.
I've got a 3 PM appointment to see Councillor Honeheke.
Dan Bra?
Yep, that's me, Dan Bra.
Awesome, take a seat.
Kia ora, Dan.
Kia ora, brother. Come on. Kia ora, Dan. Kia ora.
Tēnā kui anō, tēnā kui anō.
My mother, well, today I just want to acknowledge you, you made the first step, my brother, and now I was walking in the doors. Not easy to do, and that's pretty much, brother, that's the hardest part of it, eh? So, just want to meet you to you, brother, for a while.
So, anyway,
brother, what kind of help are you looking for today, brother? How can I help you?
I guess it came from my sister to come down and I guess try and address some of the issues that I've had in my life.
Thank you.
I guess they've been bottled up, and now I'm trying to unpack them.
Oh, nice.
So, I guess there's, if I look at it, and I've been thinking about this a little while, I guess there's relationship issues that I have, trauma from my past, maybe separation issues from my mother, and stuff like that. So I guess I don't know what to do from here, and so this is why I'm here.
Oh, nice. Well, brother, it's pretty sad to hear about those past traumas and stuff, and what I will say is that to help you, we're going to do it's a cultural assessment tool that we use to help our whānau. It's called Ngā Takipū, brother, and the first step was Ahuritanga, so we created a safe space, and what I will tell you, brothers, only me and you, I know whatever happens in this room stays in this room. Any time that I will consult my team leader as if I feel that you are a danger to yourself, as you saw in our referral forms, or to someone else, so we keep that safety aspect there, bro. But and then so we go to our next step, which is te whakakoharanga tiratanga, which is basically it's about respectful relationships and how we not only respect the relationships but how we respect ourselves as well. Which, and then the next our third element, bro, will be tino langa tiratanga. That's basically how determined are you in trying to succeed and helping yourself with all of this, brother. And then our final point is mani ora, which pretty much means life force. So and it can also mean that is the space that we want to get you into, to help you, then once you know you're in that space, brother. So our process from here, brother, is we're going to engage in a couple of referrals. First to the psychologist, just to help you unpack your traumas, bro, and see how he can help you there. Also, we have an awesome friend who is also a relationship therapist. Harry, can you come off there, bro?
Yeah, I guess that's something I can work towards, yeah.
Yeah, he'll definitely help you towards media, right? And help you with your relationships, all those things those takipu I explained to you. So,
yeah. Okay.
Ka pai?
Ka pai.
Yeah.
Hi Dan, I'm Maharata. I'm going to be your relationship therapist. I've gone over your notes and I can see you've come a long way from 5 years ago.
Thank you.
I look forward to working with you. Take a seat, please.